humans are storytellers. But why do we so desperately feel the need for stories? Perhaps they expose a darkness in us.
I'm looking for Dr. Lieberman.
Who shall I say is calling?
A friend. No wounds of any kind, no sign of a struggle.
No apparent motive. Senseless crime. You have a different interpretation.
Max Lieberman, great success in criminal psychopathy.
He finds death sexually alluring.
Max, seems to me you need a woman's perspective. Teresa.
Oscar.
I'd say she's head over heels in love with you.
Positively scandalous.
Same method, exact same pattern.
This is just beginning.
We've been to very dark places, but this is beyond my comprehension.
We need to peer inside his mind.
Dr. Lieberman, I sent you a gift. I need someone to appreciate my work.
What if we play his game?
You're eager to get closer to him, but when that happens, I will be the one who has to protect you.
He was inside the house.
He had no face.
It's like we're dealing with a ghost.
What is the connection?
The mind can play tricks on us.
Do you believe in curses, Doctor?
You're a good man, Oscar.
There are things you don't know about me.
I'm a true artist.
Trouble does tend to follow you around.
Well, I'm rather baffled.
Welcome to the case, Father. That's just something we usually say around about now.